the big question is, what is the impact on higher education of the fact that the internet exists and information communication costs are virtually nil at this point? The question before us is whether we are going to take advantage of the freedom that we have because of the mass communication of information, or is it going to be actually make us into a more rigid educational system, a less imaginative one? A lecture is literally a term that dates from the days when students couldn't have books because only the professor had a book and he stood and he read. That's what a lecture is. It's a reading. So we're beyond that. And I think we've got an opportunity created by the necessity, because I think sooner or later society's gonna catch up to the game that we're in, to say, what really do you stand for?